An additional location close to the city of Bakhmut in the Donetsk region has been freed from Russian invaders by Ukrainian forces. The region that was liberated, which was formerly heavily forested, is stated to now resemble a plain by the soldiers.